Well, NCIS fans know and love her as Abby, the quirky forensic artist, or scientist rather, who loves her calf pow caffeine kicks. Now, Pauley Perrette returns to CBS in a new comedy. Here's a preview of the rags to riches comedy, or riches to rags comedy, Broke.
I'm so happy to be back, and we're having such a good time here.
You might want to lunch with me because I don't know this.
I play a single mom trying to keep it all together, and her sister had taken off like years ago, married this super rich guy and is out on yachts and traveling the world, and they just show up.
Jackie, it is us!
It's a little story about from riches to rags kind of thing, where my character, Javier, who is a trust fund baby that gets cut off from his dad's money. So the only place he and his wife can go now to live, because they don't have anything, they end up going to his wife's old family home.
And actually, I go by Elizabeth these days.
Why are you talking in such a weird accent?
I don't have an accent.
Elizabeth has lost everything. She's grown very accustomed to this lifestyle. Now she's pretty much forced into this very like working class scenario where she has to get a job. Also, she reconnects with her sister, so that's the good part.
I almost forgot. We have a gift for you.
Luis.
Luis is a personal assistant slash friend for Javier on the show, and he's been with him for as long as he can remember, and he truly has a true kinship and friendship with Javier.
Sometimes I forget that our friendship, as deep as it runs, it is paid for by mi papa.
It makes almost no difference at all.
Sammy is a kid that on the outside kind of appears like he doesn't really know that much, but on the inside, he knows a lot about what's happening.
I get to hang out with you.
For that half an hour that we're on the air, people will disconnect of their problems and of their challenges and just connect with us and have a wonderful, loving, funny time with us.
Can't wait to check that out. Now here's a look at your primetime lineup brought to you by 1-800-GOT-JUNK. Young Sheldon kicks things off at 7. Man with a Plan is at 7:30. That's followed by Mom at 8. Broke premieres at 8:30. Tommy with Edie Falco is at 9. Then stick around for KSTV 5 News at 10.